Hey guys, welcome back to my channel or welcome to the channel if this is the first time you're watching me. Or aaj ki video mein I am going to my best friend's house and she is gonna do my makeup. She is great at makeup. I love her makeup and yeah, she said I asked her and she said ki, okay, she'll do my makeup. So it's my best friend does my makeup video and I hope you guys will enjoy it. And I'll give both of our Instagram links in the description below, and you guys have seen her before as well. She went to my new market challenge video with me. Her name is Triparna. I am sure you guys remember her from that video. And yeah, I'll give both of her Instagram links in the description down below. And I hope you guys are going to enjoy this video. So let's get started. So I'm going to go to her home and then we'll get started with the makeup. So I'm all set for my makeup. She started with cleaning my face and then but you guys are gonna see ki we laugh a lot because she is, you know, cleaning my lips and then she's using the same cotton to clean my face, and that's the reason we are laughing right now. And there she is changing the cotton pad after me saying, you can see what a great makeup artist she is. But no, jokes apart, she is great at makeup, you guys will be able to see. And now she started cleaning my face properly and the neck region. And I was so glad I did this video with her because I love her makeup on me. And she started with applying moisturizer. Since it's a, you know, YouTube video, we thought of being super professional. And that is the reason she is using all this fancy tools to, you know, apply moisturizers. Otherwise we rub our, you know, palms, hand palms on the face, like, you know, like jharu. And now she is applying the moisturizer so that I get the amazing glam and glow. She used the Lotus moisturizer, by the way, and it's amazing. And then she started with using Smashbox primer, photo finish primer. And she's gonna blend that as well. So this is her blending my primer. She has so many amazing makeup products, guys. I love it. And after that, wo mere eyebrows banane lag gayi. She is doing my eyebrows right now. Yeah. So kya hi bolu isme, she is doing just my eyebrows. She does a little bit bushy brows than I do, but I like that as well because it was really going well with the makeup look that she did on me. It's, oh, maine to bataya hi nahi ki kya makeup hai. I am doing a party glam makeup, or you can use this as your wedding guest makeup. So after she is almost done with the eyebrows, next we're gonna move on to doing cleaning the eyebrows. So she's using this very sharp brush and applying concealer above and below the brow area, the brow line, so that it gives a clean eyebrow look. She's gonna keep on doing that. I really like the way she uses the brushes, like her hands, the strokes are so clean and tidy. Look at her, she does that in one go. And yeah, she is a great makeup artist because she has been doing this for years now. And yeah, and her sister is a professional makeup artist as well. So if you guys wanna check her makeup looks out, I'll give her sister's Instagram ID link and you guys will be able to see. You can also book her for your weddings and occasions. She does that. So yeah, I'll give the Instagram link and you guys can DM her if you're serious about it. And she does this in the, she lives in the Salt Lake area. So yeah, she is pretty much available. And after she's done with concealing my eye, she is blending with this beautiful Eye Magic beauty blender. I love the blender and I said I'm gonna take it home. And then she started with my eye makeup. She will be using different shades of browns, so that first we started with smoky eyes, but then we thought that not smoky eyes, but then like it's a blend of brown and silver. So she will be doing a lot of blending with different shades of browns. But look at my eyes, they look so beautiful abhi se hi. Like, she is so good at what she does. And I was dead asleep at this moment. I mean, all the time that she took to do my eye makeup, आई वॉज स्लीपिंग, क्योंकि इतने प्यार से वो ब्रशेज अप्लाई कर रही थी मेरे आईलिड्स पे, तो मेरे को बहुत ज़्यादा नींद आ गया. एंड एट दिस टाइम, एट दिस पॉइंट आई एम वेरी मच स्लीपिंग एंड आई वॉज एन्जॉइंग दैट या आई गेट टू स्लीप. तो शी, एज यू कैन सी, शी इज़ यूजिंग अ डार्कर शेड ऑफ ब्राउन टू यू नो डू इट ऑन द आउटर कॉर्नर्स ऑफ माई आईलिड्स. And yeah, she is like defining the look that way. And then she is using a lighter shade so that the concealer that she has applied can be blended nicely. And this was the brown ka look, and then she is blending it some more. I'm so glad that she did this makeup look, because I'm gonna try this at home as well, and you guys will be able to try it घर पे भी, क्योंकि आप देख सकते हो पूरा ट्यूटोरियल में दे रही हूँ यहाँ पे कैसे वो डिफरेंट शेड्स ऑफ ब्राउन्स यूज़ कर रही है. एंड ये डेफिनेटली आप अपने घर पे भी कर सकते हो, एंड पार्टी के लिए, ग्लैम मेकअप के लिए, बर्थडेज के लिए बहुत ही परफेक्ट है. सो शी इज़ गोना डू दैट नाउ, एंड दैट इज़ हाउ इट्स लुकिंग. And then she was doing a cut crease on my eyes so that she can apply a lighter shade in the inner lids. So she is doing a cut crease with a concealer right now. So that is what she is doing. यार कोई अगर बैठ के आपका मेकअप करे ना, तो वो बहुत ज़्यादा रिलैक्सिंग और सूदिंग होता है, राधर देन वैन यू डू योर ओन मेकअप, एंड द डिफरेंस इज़ अ लॉट. सो आफ्टर डूइंग द कट क्रीज, शी इज़ अप्लाइंग अ सिल्वर पिगमेंट ऑन माई आईज. द पिगमेंट, आई थिंक इट वॉज लाइक अ स्पार्कल थिंग, स्पार्कली, यू नो, इट वॉजेंट अ शेडो, बट इट वॉज सम स्पार्कली थिंग, आई कैन नॉट नेम इट, बट बहुत ज़्यादा पिगमेंटेड था. सो शी इज़ ब्रशिंग अवे द you know, residues that fell on my face. As you can see, look at how pigmented this silver eyeshadow is. Oh my god, I love this. Also guys, I can suggest you can be eyeshadow palette if you want a really pigmented bright eyeshadow palette, because they look really well. So she is doing the same thing on the other eye, and that is how my eyes are looking. It looks like a bridal eye. मतलब ये अगर आपको reception के लिए करना है वो भी आप कर सकते हो. You can see so beautiful my eyes are looking, and I was really shocked when I saw it. So I again turned my face and kept on seeing my eyes. So now she is blending everything nicely so that सब कुछ even लगे. And after she was done blending, I did my kajal and she did the lower lash line, but the video got corrupted, so I could not add in. Now she is starting with my face, and she is applying concealer on the face so that all the, you know, blemishes and the dark spots are even. And we were chatting, I think, something I cannot remember right now. So yeah, now she is blending the concealer on my face, as you can see. I love this makeup blend, a beauty blender. It was so soft, guys. I will definitely recommend iMagicka beauty blender. So yeah, after she is done with that, she will be applying my mascara. So I'm not gonna use any kind of false lashes on my eyes, क्योंकि मैं सच में कहीं बाहर जा नहीं रही थी. So there was no point wasting falsies. So I did not apply. So she applied mascara really nicely so that my lashes look really voluminous and long. So that's what she is doing right now. She is, I think, using sugar ka mascara. And after that, she'll be applying contour on my face. We did not use any foundation because zarurat nahi pada foundation ka. So she's doing my contour on the face right now so that mera jo swollen face hai wo thoda shape mein aa jaye. It gives a good shape to your face. Contouring is very, very important. And look at how chiseled my cheeks look. After that, she is contouring my nose with a different brush, like a thinner brush. So yeah, nose contouring is so important, and it makes a huge difference when you do it yourself as well. मैंने पहले भी contouring के ऊपर video बनाया है, you guys can check that out on the channel. So she is contouring my nose right now, and after she is done contouring, she'll be applying blush. She is applying a coral shade ka blush on my face right now, and I really love the color. I think I'm gonna buy Rare Beauty ka blushes because they are so beautiful and creamy, and I really like the shades that Selena has come up with. So yeah, after the blushing is done, this is how my face is looking. Oh my god, it looks so professional, right? I really love this look. And after the blush, she is using the highlighter. Look at the pink highlighter, you guys. This is so beautiful. Such a chic, elegant color. And oh my god, I love this highlighter. Look at the color, guys. Just look at how pigmented it is. And look at the color. Oh my god, the highlighter was the best product in this makeup look. And oh my god, look at that color. Look at that shine, guys. So she'll be applying highlighters on the, you know, high bones of my face. So after that, this is how I'm looking. Really, it's like, wow, it is making such a difference to the makeup. And then she'll be applying highlighter on my nose, the inner corners of my eyes, and on my brow bone as well. Jaise ki kiya jata hai in every makeup video. So that's what she is doing. She is done with my brow bone, and then she'll be applying highlighter on the inner corners of the eyelids. So yeah, I was complimenting her at this point. And after that, she used a MAC lipstick. I think it was World. And after that, this was the look. This is the makeup look, guys. And look at me, so unsophisticated. So not going with the makeup look. My personality and this makeup look are absolutely contradictory. And this is my makeup, and then we forgot we need to apply a setting spray. So firstly, we started with the cheap one, but it did not go well. Wo kaam hi nahi kiya. Then she applied this MAC micro finish setting spray, and oh my god, guys, this is the best setting spray I have ever used. I'm definitely going to buy that. And then we became very extra professional with this fancy fan to you know to dry my skin, because maine setting spray lagaya hua tha. So this is the makeup look, guys, and I was telling I'm looking like a celebrity or something like that. And I was really digging the look, and I was asking the price for the setting spray. And then I thought of doing a transition, but of course I forgot, because we were at our best friend's house and we were like joking and falling. But this is the final result. I got changed into her dress only, and this is the final result, guys. Look at the difference that she has made, and I love it.
The art and the artist meet her. Oh god. the sleeping beauty behind us, and this is the artist, this is the makeup artist. I don't know why suddenly all the lights are off. So she did my makeup, but let's go to different room.
So guys, this is the final look, this is the final outcome. It's like a party wear makeup or makeup for wedding guests. So you guys can see my eye makeup. I haven't used any eyelashes because it's very cold, and I'm really not going somewhere, so I don't want to take that irritation for my eye right now. So I'm not wearing any eyelashes, but other than that, this is the final look. I hope you guys are liking the look, and I love the highlighter the most, and also the setting spray. So yeah, this is the final outcome. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to like, share, comment down below. And if you guys want to know anything about this makeup look or anything, there's any query that you guys want to ask me, you guys can comment down below. And I will see you super soon in my very next video. Bye guys.